The Chicago Bulls headed to Utah to take on the Jazz on a Monday night in the NBA. Derrick Rose back in action after missing the last four games because of a sore left hamstring, and came out aggressively as well. Watch him knock down a few threes, why don't we? He had 13 total points in the first half, finished with 18 points on 5 of 10 from the field, and played about 25 total minutes. Chicago leading in the first quarter at that point, and Jimmy Butler continuing his strong play as well. In the second quarter, Butler with the steal headed the other way, and the breakaway slam. He had 25 total points and 4 steals in the game. The Bulls up by 15 at halftime. Pau Gasol also bouncing back after missing the last 3 games, the layup plus the foul. He had 23 points in the game. Now the Jazz did trail by as many as 21, but continued to fight back. Trey Burke getting the bounce to go on that 3. The Jazz answered with 36 total points in the third quarter. Butler blocked by Rudy Gobert. Jazz headed the other way. Dante Exum to Trevor Booker for the lay-in. That would give the Jazz their very first lead of the game. D. Rose this time driving, gets it to go, plus the foul. Now that would put Chicago up by just 1 in the fourth quarter. Now with less than 2 minutes to go, Inez Kanter spinning, going to work in the paint and throwing it down on Pau Gasol. That would put Utah up by just 1. Now this time, Inez Kanter can't quite handle the pass from Trey Burke. Jimmy Butler's headed the other way. Butler misses, but Mike Dunleavy is there to put it back for his only 2 points in the game, and the Jazz did have their chances. Utah down by just 1. That's Derek Favors missing the jumper. And in the final seconds of the game, down 2, Gordon Hayward misses the 3-pointer at the buzzer, and Chicago hangs on to win it 97-95.